What's great about the jigsaw traps, which is my favorite thing about them, is they all work as we say they work in the movie. Ivan is strapped to a bed, and his arms are shackled and his legs are shackled to hydraulic gear shifts. Well, they fire so far backwards that it takes the arms and legs with them.
There's air in that tank over there, goes through the hoses to a pneumatic ram. Chain is attached to the ram, goes around the sprocket, and activates like this.
3, 2, 1.
Excellent.
Good job.
Okay, thank you.
So we'll dress it up.
Thanks.
Great. Being cast for the first time, I then had to go get casted.
We casted his legs, his arms, his full body sitting down for the body at the end.
So they put this stuff all over me and they're like, you know, don't worry, you're fine. And I think they went and watched a zombie movie, no joke.
This was a trap where, because of the nature of it, I mean, you can't just, you know, rip someone's arms off. We had to go to the trouble of creating a bed where we could actually hide Marty's arms and legs, then Francois could add the prosthetics to his shoulders or his knees, and then those could be yanked so that Marty's face could be in a shot.
Where we started here is the demise of Marty, and basically Marty has to make his choice into keeping his eyes or keeping his limbs. And this is the first part of the gag where the spike comes down and him in the eye. So we gave him a little plate here, and the bloodline here will start the blood flow.
Then we also had a full body of Marty that Francois had created.
It's pretty cool. When I first saw it, I thought, wow, I have more hair than I usually do up front, because the hair was down to there, and I was like, leave it the way it is. But of course, they had to bring the hair back. And they made me more bald than I am, which I'm quite ashamed of.
This was for the aftermath. When the police arrive and they're examining the room, one of his legs didn't quite get ripped off and yanked his torso off the bed. And that's something that Darren and I always talk about, is the idea that the carnage isn't perfect, but it still did what was intended, which was to tear the guy apart and kill him.